What's up guys, going to be giving you an in-depth tour of our Lakeside View hotel room self-catering number 87. So door here as you walk in, toilet with a sink, share little bathroom, walk along, got the shower area with like a dressing table, so hairdryer, nice little stool, sink, double mirror, towel rail, keep everything dry, and walk-in shower, which is very nice and warm. Walk back this way, then have the kitchen, which you have a oven, which can also be a microwave, with fan, four electric hob, toaster, coffee maker, kettle, and you also get like drying towel, cloth to wipe side, dishwasher tablets, rubbish bags, sink. You get all of your, what's in here? Oh, nothing in that one. Get like all your pots, more stuff in there, utensils, and more as well. We got some that's in dishwasher as we're just leaving. Same with plates and everything. So that's that. Glasses would be in here, but they're in the dishwasher. Sink. Fridge, just leaving some stuff behind for the cleaners to have. Wine chiller, which is very good if you use our waters as such, because it keeps them very nice and cold. Then you have the bedroom. King size bed. Two lamps either side with a little bit of storage. You have plug sockets with USB adapters in them as well. So plenty of places to charge stuff or plug stuff in. Then you have like a little dining table to eat dinner if you cook here, which we do quite a lot. Your TV, which can move whichever way you want, backwards, forwards. So you've got loads of room there. Telephone to get hold of any of like the Center Parcs, like guest services, security, whatever. Table, wardrobe, quite a big one to be fair. Not many hangers as normal, and a safe down there. And then more storage space in there. So a lot of storage. And then we have a balcony. Should come out, here's our lake view. Little tables, chairs. The only thing you can't do is do barbecues, which is a bit gutting, but oh well. And then it's our view, which is very nice in the morning. Them down there are the waterside villas, which are, online they look rather nice, but a bit pricey at the same time. But yeah, this is a Elveden Forest, probably our favourite one. Well, I say that we've only been to two, this and Woburn, but prefer Elveden a bit in my preference. But yeah, it's the room guys.